you know, when he's tight, so that I know when he's actually coming up rather high. And so if we catch up that high, it's a little lower, but I'm going to try to challenge myself to either above my belt or to my belt level. And up from here. So my back will come up, but we have one after each other. Okay? So just try the back knee, front knee, come out, ready? Back knee. Back knee. Now we're going to do back knee, front knee. Back knee. China in all those areas. He's known for his height. sitting on the other side. There you go. Ready, go. Kip. And switch. Now, jumping roundhouse is almost the same thing, except not. I'm just cutting close. So I keep in front, roundhouse is the left. So as I move my back to front, I'm actually using the coils, not recoil. Same motion you do here. Same thing in the here. Same rock. So I'm doing it on the other side. So I'm just adding an extra height, distance, or going upwards. Okay, so jumping rock. So ready? One. Okay. Two. Wrong leg. Front leg is going this way. Two.
Yeah. Kick.
Partner.
up and get a little closer. Front stance. And I lean and split it a little bit. There we go. And let's see here. If you're facing the door, you are attacking. Opening up the guard, and I'm striking after my second chart. Alright, double this, two. Alright, so we're gonna do double trap pass. Double trap pass. And now for this, you might want to go a little bit closer to your partner so that we can do single, double, triple. Okay? And you guys can decide who will go first for this one.
I am not.
Sure that we're one fistful away from our partner or one more away from them, okay? Right. So that we don't by accidentally put the nose where the ear belongs. Okay? It's a little graphic, but I know you're standing. Alright? We're gonna keep each other safe.
You answered my question.
Alright, yes.
No, I have a question.
Oh, actually, what's the question?
When he punches or when I punch, does it matter if it's front, side, and you just answered me when you said.
Excellent. Try again. Try to see one. Yeah, it's the opposite side of the bonus. Once you do your trap, you do your trap right now.
Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah. You do right. Repetition and practice. Repetition is the mother of everything. I'll take that. Now, if I point my elbow, I chew, right? And I extend my arm, and I'm going to strike. I already know this. Wherever I point my elbow, I'm not going to get strength. Unless I'm pointing my elbow to him, then I can actually strike you. So even whichever way I point, this is going to be my touch. Because I know if I have to extend it, I'm actually going to really root that arm across. I'm not really just bringing that hand down. And then I point my elbow down, so it would get you across the head. So now, getting faster if you guys can. 30 seconds, guys.
Show me the camera, I have nothing in my hands. So,
also. There you go. So now it's the other leg of the thigh. Yes, because now if it's on the inside, you're not going to latch up to whatever it is to pass it off like a window. No, whatever leg is there, but you're before the button for that. Then you shuffle to your foot. It'll be easier when you push back right now, so you need to just back there. You need to push back right now. That's a little bit. If you have a specific technique you want to work on again, you let your partner know. Ethical rules. Loyalty to nation.
Loyalty to nation.
Obedience to parents.
Obedience to parents.
Confidence in friends.
Confidence in friends.
Do not retreat from enemy attack.
Do not retreat from enemy attack.
Refrain from senseless killing of living things.
Refrain from senseless killing of living things.
Black Belt Creed. I am a dedicated martial artist, and I will live by the principles of a black belt. Courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, indomitable spirit.
Good job, Joe. You commands in service. Come here.
Come here.
When you have a
story,
after I want to show you something.